Hey guys, how's it going? Before I go to bed tonight, I was going to try to see if I can do a quick card art and stuff. I know I'm not like expert level, or there's some things that I do like drawing, and that's the best thing about that. All right, so first thing he's going to have is kind of like a gown. Hospital gown. It's got some kind of weird speckle print all over it. Every now and then I look at the camera to see what it looks like, and then I'll draw off base. The Mad Science Monster is basically like, you know, those budget films that you normally see. So mine's basically going to be like a Frankenstein's monster. I just don't want to call it the Frankenstein's monster. Here, I'm gonna give him just a weird crab claw. Like most of the mad science movies, the monsters they make always have some weird thing going on with them. Some stitch work here. Stitch work there, different texture skin here, and then we do a robot arm. That will be the pivot joint. This little robot arm right here. And let's see, what else would be fun to do? A couple of rivets. Give them some tentacles on the bottom. The bed he was laying in, and some mechanic, some machinery. There's a window with a storm brewing outside. All right, there we go. Got the mad science monster completed. Color in some of the ground. All right, there we go. The mad science monster ready to be copied and put on the game that hopefully you guys will be playing soon. Thank you for tuning in.